I met with an agent who told me that I should just quit and stop wasting my life. And I probably would have if it hadn't have been for my two best friends from high school, Alan and Jeremy. And Alan and Jeremy were tough. They were teenage drag queens. You have to be tough to be a drag queen. Drag queens have to fight everything. They have to fight homophobia. They have to fight sexism. They have to fight pink eye. Alan and Jeremy were getting fights at school every day, and they would kick ass. It was like crouching drag queen, hidden faggot. San Francisco. They would do shows at the Haagen-Dazs on Castro Street. They would go in there at 7:30 at night, and Jeremy would kick down all the tasting spoons off the counter and jump up on it, and Alan would shove a vanilla ice cream cone up Jeremy's ass.
Let's go, girl.